When UFC president Dana White spoke with TSN, the conversation drifted to the possibility of Georges St. Pierre versus Conor McGregor bout. If GSP can win the middleweight title from Michael Bisping at UFC 217 and Conor retains his lightweight title against interim champ Tony Ferguson, then it might be one of the biggest fights in UFC history financially. Here's what Dana said about the potential matchup. GSP would need to defend his title first at 185 and Conor has some business to handle himself. It would be a year and a half down the road before we would even talk about that.